Yes. Sebastian, are you seeing someone?
No, I'm still single.
Sorry?
I'm still single.
You're still single?
Yeah.
Are you French?
Yeah, I'm a Francophone. I'm half Ghanaian and half Francophone. But I'm not born in Ghana. I'm born in Cote d'Ivoire. And I grew up in Benin.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So English is like your second language?
Yeah.
You're doing well so far.
Thank you, bro.
So what happened? A lot of ladies felt that you are the chef on the show, that you're this cook guy, you have your own job, and they are surprised that you didn't get a date on the show.
Yeah, actually, after date trash, I'm seeing another message coming from me, like, Sebastian, I want to date you, or all those things. But the thing is that, they just want me to cook for them. Because anytime I reply any message, what are you going to cook for me?
What's wrong with that?
So, for me, if you are a woman, African woman, you don't know how to cook, come closer to me.
Giovanni.
But, yes, Cindy, you wanted to say something?
He's lying.
Oh.
Okay, why?
I know he's referring to me, and it's not the truth.
Okay.
I was there, and then he sent me a DM. I didn't know him. I didn't even know he was part of us. So he sent a DM, and he was like, is that your real name, Cindy Blanks, on ID? And I said, yes. And he said, I'm part of Date for a Show. Can I have your contact? And I sent it to him. So we started chatting on WhatsApp. And then he told me he's a cook, he did that.
He's a chef and all that.
He's a chef, yeah. He used to work in the hostel, a restaurant. Okay.
All right.
He used to work in a restaurant, but he's no more there. He now works out from home to home.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you call him, he'll come and cook you, and then you go his way. So I should come and visit him. And I was like, okay. And he said, what food should he cook? And I said, I do fufu or yam. And he said, he can't cook those kind of food. And I said, if it's about rice, then I want fried rice. And he said, he wants to cook jollof rice. And I said, I don't like jollof rice.
How did he say it? You must eat jollof rice.
He called and he spoke for about 1 hour.
Hey, French or?
He spoke English. I understood some. I didn't understand some.
That's okay.
Yes. So one late night, Benzilla Clicks went live on IG. I joined him and we're chatting. Later, I saw him adding Sebastian. So he came online and then my network was very bad. So he was like, Ghana girls, you don't know how to cook and those things. Cindy wanted me to cook for him, wanted me to cook for her and all that. Come and visit me. You said I should cook for you before you come. He said all other things, but
live on the IG.
Yes.
Hosted by Benzilla.
Yes, Benzilla is my witness.
Date rush photographer.
Benzilla Clips. He's okay. My witness.
Okay.
So all I heard was, if Cindy hears of this and you are dead. And I saw a comment that, oh, yeah, wow, oh, slow, oh, yeah, wow. So I want him to apologize. Thank God you paired both of us.
Wow. Sebastian, were you referring to her when you said that, or other ladies like that wanted you to cook for them?
Lot of them, Giovanni.
Not just Cindy.
No.
But I didn't even know you were a cook.
Guy, you'll be there, you'll be coming to your DM. Yes. You'll be like, come to my house. I want to cook for
come
you.
Come to my house. I'm a chef and all that.
I can be in the evening. So I come to my house.
Witness.
I want to cook for you. And you'll be posting stuff and be sending you food in your DM. Come to my house. I want
food
to cook
he
for
can
you.
Cook.
For what?
He'll be sending you pictures. Oh. I told me I can't eat those things.
Like, come, let me cook
this. I think it's not bad for a guy to ask you to come and cook for you.
Giovanni.
No, it's not showing off.
If you ask all the date rush boys, I invite everyone to come to my house. I'll cook my meal for them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stop be like,
I normally invite them.
Don't be like the lady said it.
Okay.
Because like, I never said that we should come. Not the lady said you want to cook for them.
I didn't say I will visit you. You were calling me to visit you.
But there's nothing wrong for him to, you know, ask you to come.
Why should he tell my follow both our followers on IG that I don't know how to cook and I'm asking him to cook fried rice for me?
Sebastian,
that's very bad.
Sebastian, so your food business, the chef job you do, you are freelance.
I also do another business too.
Which one? Which is that?
Like I say, bag coming from China and shoe.
Okay,
and
okay. There's don't worry, you buy LPM slot for that later. But what we are saying is, what do you have with Freema? Freema had a date on the show.
Okay.
But you're also in her DM as with the same invite. Come to my house, I want to cook for you. So I want to know, and maybe the guy or the date she got on the show is not too comfortable with that. Maybe you want to clarify that before we move on.
Okay. Actually, Freema, we immediately after the show, we changed contact.
You are? Exchange contact. Okay.
We change contact.
All right.
Later on, we start chatting and all those things. So after then, he came to my birthday party. But her told me that if you want to come to my birthday, I'm supposed to cook something special for her.
Okay. All right.
But I invite everyone, all the Detroit people.
Okay. All right. All right.
For my birthday party.
Okay.
So after then, he asked me for money that is in hospital.
Oh, Freema asked you
that is
for money.
For money. I tell her that I'm not in Ghana. Right now I'm outside Ghana. So the second though, I said, you have your date, but why are you asking me for money?
So you told her?
Yeah.
Freema will be here probably this week or next week for the reunion.
Yeah.
She would confirm this story you're sharing.
Yeah.
You're sure?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. All right.